And over the years, three different times I've attempted to get the Pope to come and address a joint session of Congress. We've never had a Pope come. And I'm really happy that the Pope has accepted my invitation. You know, for a kid who grew up going to Mass every morning, this is a pretty humbling experience.
Although she may be cute, she's just a substitute. You're the problem. So take a good